the ground. The war's declared. Hope you can shut down. But if you're going into love the world, in all of your guns and ain't a done. Yeah, my son has AIDS, but that's okay.
Yo, this is Dougie D here speaking out to all of you, especially out to my dealer somewhere out there on the streets. Actually, Mr. Spooks, I need you real soon, cause my stash here is getting real low. Recently, in desperation, I made a massive bong out of an old oil drum and a vacuum cleaner hose. Oh fuck yeah, that is some good shit. Let me just have one more hit. Oh fuck yeah. Oh, so all of yous out there tuning in, keep safe out there. Those streets in Mayfield, they're just fucked, man, believe me. Maybe not as bad as the streets out there in Ravenswood, or as the homies out there call it Ravenhood, but keep safe out there. Look out for hostile gangs, enemy dealers, police, breathalyzer, checkpoints, and that sort of shit. Just watch yourselves out there, that's all I'm asking. Oh fuck, I need another hit off my bong, just give me a sec. Oh fuck, yeah, oh. Never gonna stray too far away from that shit again. Speaking of which, that just reminds me of one of my favorite subjects of all time. Bongs. You know, in nearly every single crib you walk into in either Ravenhood, Mayfield, Waverly, Invermay, Mowbray, Newnham, Rochalier, or whatever fucking housing commission area there is in Launceston, you're bound to see some stoner either sitting on the floor or, in a more civilized crib, sitting on a couch and smoking a homemade bong, usually made out of a milk carton or orange juice bottle or some shit like that. You know, I actually know some fools that they have their bongs and cones and joints and shit like that sitting on the dining room table right then when they... Oh fuck, those drugs are really kicking in so much. Can I hardly fucking talk? Give me a sec. Ah, yeah, that's better. So where was I? Yeah, they have their cones, joints, and shit like that on the dining room table. So when they have their Kentucky Fried Chicken or McHappy Meal or whatever the fuck they have it right there so they can use their emergency euphoria hit, if you know what I mean. Actually, speaking of which, it just reminds me, it's time for me to do my hourly drug abuse session. So, I'll be off the mic for quite a bit. So, in the meantime, enjoy these tunes, which are running off my stolen iPhone, which I got off some dealer just the other day. So, yeah. Catch you next time, homies.
Never been afraid of the highest heights, or afraid of flying. I have never been afraid of the wildest fights, not afraid of dying. But now I'm off this rock, cause you're scaring me, and I don't like where we're going. I need a new fun fact, cause you're scaring me, and I don't like where we're going. Now you're gonna miss me. I know you're gonna miss me. I guarantee you'll miss me. Cause you changed the way you kiss me.